In 1913, Henry Moseley, a British chemist, developed the use of X-ray in studying the structure of the atom. During this time, a coherent structure of the atom was being developed, starting from J.J. Thomson's discovery of the electron to Rutherford's publication of his planetary model. He published results of his measurements of wavelengths of the X-ray emissions of some elements that coincided with the order of their atomic numbers. Moseley's experimental data backed up Rutherford's structure of the atom with a very dense center of positive charge. The data also justified that the atomic number of an element is the number of positive charge in the nucleus.